job. Nice overtake. on it, you might make a mistake. Looking good. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. We'll be right back. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 4.8 seconds. Stopping now. By 11.1 seconds. So far. and win that place back. Gap to the car ahead is 3.4 seconds. Drivers just moved into first place. Gap to your teammate behind is 11.3 seconds. We'll be right back. away. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria. And a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It's a great result for Nico Hülkenberg, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. No change in the top spot then, but with today's points, their hold on that lead is getting weaker. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.